The reason why you see a doctor after being involved in an auto accident is very simple. You need to find out what's going on with you, a diagnosis, whether or not you need some medication, whether or not you're restricted or disabled from work, whether or not you return back to work. Some people that I've represented in the past don't go see a doctor for a number of months. The insurance companies take advantage of you when you don't do that. And you have to really go right at the very beginning when you have that pain, when you have that problem, when you have those restrictions, when you have that disability, and just get a diagnosis. If they say you're fine, then you're fine. If you're not, then you do the follow-up with them, and they're trying to get you better.